Hello everyone, today's video is on special request from our subscriber from Pakistan, Muhammad Ali. He has asked us to make a video on acne and natural or home remedies for this problem. Thanks for your support and suggestions. However, before moving to video, if you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you can watch each video timely. So let's get started. Acne is one of the most common skin problems and affects 90% of teenage people. The reason for acne is inflammation of skin glands, which results in overproduction of sebum, resulting in inflammation. Bacterial infection is due to Propionibacterium acne, which is present normally on the skin and may get entry into skin due to rubbing with nails or due to some other scars. This condition may also be evolved due to testosterone. It is present in different forms like blackheads and red pimple or white forms known as whiteheads. This results in swelling of pores and whiteheads appear due to rupturing of follicular canal. The dead skin cells further may block the skin pores. Body tries to recover the skin due to collagen formation. Therefore, uneven skin due to these fiber formation is obtained. Blackheads are formed when skin tries to concentrate melanin in the infected area. One of the key steps to control acne is to use paper towel or tissue. Normal tissues or towel remain wet for longer time after their use and can be a good supportive material for the colonies of bacteria and other microbes. Use of tissues or one-time paper towel will help you protect against these microbes and will reduce the chance of acne and other skin issues. Now let's jump into home remedies for the treatment of acne. Number 1 is face wash. Wash your face 2 to 3 times a day with plain water or good face wash. You can apply any moisturizer on the skin. Depending upon the type of your skin after washing, which will help you moisturize the skin. Washing removes the dead skin and sebum from the skin, making it less prone to bacterial growth. Washing of face, especially before going to bed, is key step in prevention of acne. Number 2 is aloe vera. Aloe vera contains carbohydrates, vitamin A, C, E, B12, folic acid and minerals. There are good scientific evidences that aloe vera helps in treating many skin diseases. You can find the gels easily from any cosmetic shop or pharmacy. It has healing property and protects from sunlight and UV rays. Anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, along with healing properties, not only treats acne but help healing the acne scar. Typically, gel is used alone but may be combined with lemon. How to use? Mix 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel with 2 to 3 drops of lemon. Directly apply the gel on the skin alone with cotton swab. Wait for 10 to 15 minutes and then wash with plain water. You can repeat this process 2 times a week. Number 3 is lemon. Lemon has marvelous properties in it. It contains vitamin C and vitamin E along with some minerals. It not only helps in regeneration of skin but also a good natural treatment for acne and dark circles. How to use? You can use lemon juice directly on the skin or mix equal amounts of lemon juice, honey and sugar. Gently apply this mixture on the skin 1 to 2 times a week for 10 minutes and then wash with plain water. Next is apple cider vinegar. This vinegar contains a number of organic acids. These acids are known due to their antibacterial activity and also help in cleaning the excess of oil on the skin. How to use? Mix 1 part of vinegar and 3 parts of water. Apply this mixture for 10 to 15 minutes on the skin and then wash. Don't forget to apply any moisturizer after this. Next is olive oil. Olive oil contains omega-3 and a number of different minerals. This oil may initiate the process of regeneration because of the presence of these biomaterials. It has anti-inflammatory properties and help in healing of the skin. How to use? Mix 1 teaspoon of oil plus 1 tablespoon of sugar. Apply the mixture gently on the skin and wash the skin with water. It will not only help in removing the dead cells but will also nourish the skin. Next is cucumber. Cucumber is normally thought to remove the dark circles and have been used by women since centuries. However, it is also helpful in treating the acne and other skin problems. It contains different vitamins, especially vitamin C, and help in removal of acne spots and regeneration of skin. How to use? Directly apply the cucumber on the skin, wait for 15 to 20 minutes and then wash. Repeat this 2 to 3 times a week. Next is zinc. Zinc has amazing skin and hair effects. It is involved in different metabolic pathways of the cells and thus maintains the normal skin texture. A clinical study shows the reduction in acne up to 90% after using zinc supplements for 1 week. Therefore, taking zinc supplements gonna make a huge difference in the treatment of acne. Next in the list are scrubs. Scrubbing the skin with scrubs containing microbeads or chemicals like salicylic acid removes the dead cells from the skin and is helpful in treating a number of skin problems. Exfoliating or rubbing the skin with scrubs 1 to 2 times a week will remove the dead skin cells which normally clog the skin. This maintains the normal texture of skin and helps in removal of toxic materials from the body. You can use any of the good exfoliate from the market and gently use it to remove the dead skin. We will discuss some of the natural methods for the prevention and treatment of acne in second part of this video. Hope so you enjoyed this video. Please write us your story treating acne in comments below. Use these methods to treat acne. If problem is persistent, consult specialist in your town. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.